I'm not going to let you rule my life over this vending machine thing.
Sure you are. Read the profile.
Hey, I tried that restaurant you recommended.
Best spring rolls in L.A., right?
Yeah. Anyway, thanks for the tip.
Guess whose apartment is 3 blocks away from where the victim lives?
I thought we'd head back to the scene, see if Mason dropped the murder weapon on the way home.
Good thinking.
You want to be pissed at me? Get even. Don't do it.
No, come on. It's not my fault. The guy's got one foot in the psych ward.
He's just fragile. And since psychological complexity isn't exactly your strong suit, back off. You got any crisp singles? I want to get a cup of soup out of one of your machines while they're still there.
I walked it 5 different ways, looked under every bush, hit every trash can.
Wait a minute. You got these 2 beautiful women looking in trash cans?
It's part of the job, right?
Garbage pickup tomorrow afternoon.
Okay.
Hey, my man.
Hey.
You are my hero.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
Hamlin? Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed the way she talks about you. Never mind.
Gotta make a habit of banging chicks and know where to find me in the morning.
So the Dutch man has a shot then?
Dutch?
Sure. You get her fired, it's all stoked. Hate's gotta go somewhere, right? And he's been working that caring mentor angle like there's no tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
You're lost, my friend. Sucks about Sophie not letting you take a run at her killer.
What do you mean?
Oh, I shouldn't have said anything. We were gonna bring you into interrogation, give you a chance to show your stuff. She wouldn't have it. Said you didn't have the skills.
Really?
I guess it's understandable.
Understandable.
Well, sure. I mean, obviously, she's making a play for Hyatt. And him thinking you're a screw-up just makes you less of a threat. Sort of petty, but that poor guy can't take his eyes off of you. So what else is she going to do?
You think Kevin's into me? I know he's definitely not into her.
Oh, I don't know. I've seen him cozy a couple times. I'm going to stay out of it. So please, don't say anything to Danny, because she'll know it was me.
Sure.
He wants to sit in interrogation all night. Let him. Your fingerprints come back on the statue?
Tomorrow morning. You look tired. You should go.
If only.
Oh,